Beverage giant Coca-Cola funding new research that shifts blame for obesity away from calories.
Yeah, they say people should focus on exercising instead. NBC2's Natasha Verma talked to some health experts in town who say downplaying the role of sugar in weight gain is very misleading.
Just a sip and the kids are hooked.
If there is soda, they're on it quickly.
Tiffany Ford struggles to keep soda away from her little girls.
We try to limit it as well, although it's not as easy because in a restaurant, that's what they order quickly.
We measured the amount of sugar in the top soda brands, and the results were shocking.
Would you give your kid 39 grams of sugar? Because that's what's in one serving of Coke.
And people can drink something that size in one sitting.
Still, Coca-Cola insists a healthy lifestyle has little to do with calories.
Coca-Cola is a multi-billion dollar company. They have been slipping in sales. They do need to come out and look at shifting the blame.
Dietitians say downplaying sugar is risky business.
Really, what's in this bottle is going to overflow this glass.
It all comes down to moderation.
It really is about a healthy lifestyle with exercise and moderation of food.
Health experts say limiting the number of sugary drinks can steer you clear of diabetes and heart problems.
Like candy.
Yeah, but liquid.
In Fort Myers, Natasha Verma, NBC2.